Yeah, I think I'm just gonna have to relaunch WoW because it's not. Or log out or something. Yeah. It's dead. Second. All kinds of problems tonight.
Even ugly for a Naga!
I wish my shaman got the shrink spell, that's pretty cool.
Prepare yourselves. The bells have tolled. Shelter your weak,
poor
your young, and
I'm
your
trying
old.
In.
Each of you shall pay the final cost. Cry for mercy. The reckoning has come.
You're even ugly for a Naga.
And there's the last one. Marigold Gurgle. Marigold Gurgle, everybody. Marigold Gurgle.
Hello, man. Be seeing
I
you.
gotta kill the witch now. Man, without a shard expansion, you realize how many
You're a
statues are gonna
foolish
they
to
might have
come
to
here,
update.
sea witch.
Oh man.
You escaped our vengeance
If
once,
the next
but the
expansion
Dark
isn't a
Spear
shard
tribe will
expansion.
not abide your trespassing again.
Could be something else.
are weak, Bulgin, like your father was weak. Today, I will finish what I started long ago. Burns. The dark spear shall be wiped from existence!
Take care of our spirits. We be underling our spear.
Uh-oh. No, not Zuni.
No, no.
It be done, our ancient enemy.
I don't really like Zuni. Man, I suppose it's kind of sad, but
for a chance to avenge my father, a great weight has been lifted from my shoulders. I must be returning to Darkspear Hold. Please meet me there. Once Vanira is done with her healing of the boy.
I'm afraid there's nothing I can do for our brother. Her power tore away at his soul. I'll send some watchers to get his body so we can offer a proper farewell. I wish I could do more. Bulgin rushed off in eagerness, but I can take us back to safety. Just give me the word when you're ready, Mon.
Okie dokie.
Darkspear never gonna give up. How can old Vol'jin help ya?
The Sea Witch is dead. Our home is reclaimed. But our future still be uncertain. I've no love for Garrosh, that much is sure. But leaving the Horde is not a decision I be taking lightly. There's only one with the answers I seek. You can stay and watch if you like.
Fire consumes!
Bulgin,
you've tried!
It's good to
failed.
See you, brother.
Let there be no
Thrall.
Doubt! Justice
I'm glad
prevail.
You be well. There were rumors otherwise.
Indeed. Someone did try to kill me, but that is not my greatest concern at this moment. The world itself calls for my aid.
I must beg your counsel, my friend. I can't be standing by Garrosh while I be turning our people against each other for the sake of war. My respect for you does not extend to this new Horde. I'm tinkering leading my people away.
The bells have tolled!
Vol'jin, I chose Garrosh because he has the strength to lead our people in these trying times. For all my supposed wisdom, there have been moments that I've barely been able to hold the Horde together. city displayed that clearly enough. The Horde cries for a hero of old. An orc of true blood that will bow to no human and bear no betrayal. A warrior that will make our people proud again. Garrosh can be that hero. I did not make this decision lightly, Vol'jin. I know our alliances will suffer for it. I know the Horde will be irreversibly changed. But I made this choice with confidence that Garrosh is exactly what the Horde needs. I'm trusting you and the other leaders not to let this divide our people. You are stronger than that. I understand, brother. I will think on this and be troubling you no further. You have a world to be saving. Dromkar, old friend. You be strong and proud, young blood. The Dark Spear will be honored to have you fight beside him. These be dark times, but our people will be staying with the Horde for the good of all. Thrall's words be true. They always be. The Horde is much more than just a few old stubborn leaders and a handful of heroes from Northrend. The people be crying Garrosh's name, at least for now. Still, I be hoping Thrall will return to us one day. The future right now be looking very grim and very bloody. Go now, make the Dark Spear proud. There are many wars ahead of us, and I'm sure you'll be having a part to play in all of them.
Cool. Cool beans.
The sky is dark. The fire burns. You strive in vain as fate's wheel turns.
All right. Thanks, dude.
Still burns. A cleansing fire. Time is short. I'll soon retire.
Later. What you want? See ya later. What you be craving?
Hmm?
level 6. Wait, they care for him? No, you care for him till 8.
Call for the doctor?
Will you be feeling well?
No, I didn't cast it. Oh, I already get it done. That's why.
Seek me help?
There's them crates.
Oh,
who you be. Be seeing ya.
Greetings, man.
are you doing, man? Okay,
done.
What you want? What you want? Relax. Be seeing ya.
Where's he at? Oh, there he is.
What's that smell? Oh, bad dog! What's that smell? Oh, bad dog!
Razor Hill.
Go forth to victory. Strength and honor. Down. Looking for. For the Horde.
All right, guys. I think that's going to be it for tonight. Thanks for watching. If you're watching this on YouTube, make sure to watch me live at twitch.tv/mancalledz. Thanks to my mod, Just to Fish. I might be streaming tomorrow. I haven't decided yet, but yeah. Have a good night, guys. And